people of Iraq to the politicians of Iraq. I want them to think like musicians. On stage, there are some Kurdish, Arabs, Armenian, Assyrians. We all come from different backgrounds, different languages. Maybe some people have disputes between them, maybe. But even if there is something, on stage, we all have the same goal, making beautiful music, making people to love music or forget everything about anything outside of the concert hall and just to concentrate and feel the music, to unify people.